I'm Terry Burrows, the fastest window cleaner in the world. I've held several world records, and my time for cleaning these windows is just 9.14 seconds. I've done several world records over the period of years. I've been a window cleaner for 40 years, and today's all about the Northern Challenge from the Manchester area. This is the kind of speed the guys need to go if they want to beat my world record. They've got hit in around 2 seconds, or just over for a win.
Go. Three, two, one, go.
Hi, my name's Neil Caden, Caden's Window Cleaners in Leeds. Just competed in the 2016 Window Cleaning Challenge. Couldn't beat the world record, but I won first place in 2016, 20.1 seconds.